And welcome back here on Football Sunday. We've got what's turning out to be a great game. Very chilly here in a word autumnal. Getting colder with a stiff wind blowing through the stadium. Temperatures in the 50s, diving down. 75,000 fans are still here to witness this amazing head-to-head matchup.
Absolutely, Tim. The rivalry alone between these two teams is legendary because it has gone on for so many years. You can feel the hatred when these two teams walk onto the field together, which makes it very unpredictable, which, of course, makes for a very good football game.
There is absolutely no doubt about it, Jay. Both teams have struggled. Both teams have taken some pretty hard hits. Right now, it's all coming to a head. Looking at the stats, total yards versus time of possession, you can see they both have a very strong, aggressive offense.
Oh, yeah, there's no question. They're both very offensive.
You know, it's predominantly a passing game from two teams expected to run the ball. First down and 10, ball at the 31-yard line. The home team now in dangerous territory as they are tied here deep in the fourth. Out of the shotgun, Smith is back. Looking, throws deep, up midfield. Johnson gets it at the 44-yard line and forced out of bounds.
Wow, that is a big first down for them. They need to keep possession of the football and sustain the drive.
Now I ask you, does it get any better than this? I have the house all to myself. No one to interfere with the glorious pursuit of watching football all day and consuming as much beer as humanly possible. Let the belching begin. Yep, life is good.
Ow! I'm home!
Life was good.
And it looks like there's a flag down.
And on the play, ball start, number 86 offense.
Ow! Ow!
Oh my God, what is she doing here?
I know you're here. The house smells funny.
Oh shit, did I forget to flush?
What the hell happened to this kitchen?
Maybe I can hide.
Ow! Do you mind telling me what's going on here?
What does it look like? I'm searching for world peace.
He tries to run right up the middle. Is taken down right at the line of scrimmage.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. This place looks like a college dorm.
Actually, I was reliving my youth. By the way, don't look in the bathroom.
Oh my God, that's disgusting. Could you possibly be any more like a real pig?
Sue-wee.
I leave the house for a few hours and you turn it into your own private pigsty. Al, what are you doing in there?
Just working on my three-pointer.
Oh, you're a regular Michael Jordan. You missed, Bone Brain.
Oh boy, unexpected domination.
But that's the story of your life, isn't it? Always missing. I bet you ain't missing any of that goddamn football game, though, are you?
Offside, number 86. Penalty is declined. Second down.
Oh, that's right. You just sit there with that shit-eating grin on your face and pretend you're deaf. Are you deaf? Oh, and thanks for asking me if you can light up that stinky-ass cigar in my house. You know you're killing me with that thing.
Yeah, well, marriage is the leading cause of death.
Would you mind not exhaling ever? The whole goddamn house smells, you know that? Why don't you smoke that thing outside and blow the stink off your ass while you're at it? It's gonna take me a week to get the stench out of here. I can't tell which smells worse, you or that cigar.
Personal foul on the offense, 86.
Are you paying attention to me? Why is it that when I speak to you, everything goes in one ear and out the other?
The world's greatest minds are still trying to figure that out.
You're so worthless, you know that? You call this a life we're living? This isn't a life, it's a life sentence in hell. You think I'm just the goddamn maid around here? Someone to pick up after you, clean the house,
Johnson
do your
steps
laundry,
back.
And
he's
make
looking deep downfield.
Throws
deep,
ass.
Up midfield, and it looks like there's
Everybody
a flag down.
Warned me about you too, right from the get-go. People would say, "Why would you marry such a man? He's got no ambition, he's got no personality, and he looks like Joe Shit the Rag Man." I personally think you should get up off your lazy ass and get a real paying job.
I personally think you should shut your face.
My mother was right about you, too.
Oh, yeah, because she's the brains in the family.
Al, do you hear what I'm saying, Mr. I can't live without the remote in my hand? Are you paying attention to me?
The home team has taken a pounding here late in the game.
She tried to tell me, Flo, he's a waste of a human being. He can't even decide whether to shit or get off the pot. I knew I wasn't marrying Rockefeller, but you're the assistant manager at Wally's Waffle Hut, for Christ's sake. My parents wanted to give me a better life. What did you want, Al? To be the assistant manager at Wally's Waffle Hut? If it wasn't for my family, we wouldn't have a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out of. You keep yourself locked up in this house with your ass glued to that sofa like you were recovering from liver surgery, watching that goddamn football game like it was the second coming of Christ.
And there's another penalty. I think this is going to be illegal and probably unnecessary roughness. We'll be back with a final
blow. Why did you make yourself useful around here? Try to do something other than piss me off.
Freedom from cooking drudgery. Say, I guess
Al, are you listening to me?
You bet we are. And that's why I'm so interested in showing you this Westinghouse Commander electric range. For instance, here's freedom from wasted time in the kitchen. You just turn it on back here, and it's hot right now and red hot in 30 seconds. It gets your cooking off to a faster start.
Al, did you hear what I said?
Bacon and eggs in just 3 minutes.
If you think I'm going to spend the rest of my life waiting on you hand and foot, well, you can kiss my ass in Macy's window. Do you hear me?
As the line sets, it'll be third down and long.
I'll just take care of myself, as usual.
With only 30 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Nice long bath and fantasize.
Two receivers on the right side. Let's see what they can do.
Do you hear what I'm saying? Of course not. You're lost in your own pathetic little world.
Jones is the man in motion.
If you think I'm going to grow old watching you perfecting
your art. Johnson steps back. He's looking deep downfield. No one is open.
I'm not living my life.
He looks. Looks again. Nobody around him. He's going long. Fires over the middle, looking to hit somebody. It's got plenty of hang time. It's anybody's ball up for grabs. And oh, just short. Out of reach. Incomplete. Falling just a little shy. And that's the end of the fourth quarter. With the score tied.
Al! Are you listening to me? If you think I'm going to spend the rest of my life waiting on you hand and foot, well, you can kiss my ass in Macy's window. Do you hear me?
And that's the end of the fourth quarter, with the score tied, and it looks like we're going into sudden death overtime.